Thank you guys for another insightful QuickBooks Online editorial brought to you by QB Cure, and we do QuickBooks Online accounting. Today, we're going to talk about the balance sheet, and actually, it was asked of me last week by our client Christy about retained earnings and what does it mean and where does it come from. So let me show you, because I think it's a great question. So we're in QuickBooks Online right now, the sample company that you can go on anytime and take for a test drive and play around with. And in reports, if you click on that and click on balance sheet, Christy was asking the retained earnings. Where does that figure come from? Because you can't click on it or zoom in on it. And what retained earnings simply is, it's an accumulation from when you started the company of all your net incomes for each of the years. So I'll give you an example. Let's say the first year you lost 5,000 bucks, your first year in business. Your net income showed a minus five. The second, third, fourth, and fifth year, those 4 years, you made $10,000 each year. So you had $40,000 in the 4 years and a loss of $5,000 in the first year. So the accumulation of that would be a retained earnings of $35,000. It's just an accumulation of each of the years. And then the current year you're in, the net income that you're in, just shows right here under the net income. That's just the current period that you're in. So if you're like a lot of companies, their fiscal year ends December 31st. Anything that happens from January 1st on in the current year would show up in your net incomes, and all of the prior years gets rolled up. A lot of times QuickBooks and even accountants recommend do not post anything directly to retained earnings because it will affect all of your net income from the prior years. It can mess it up. And that's why you can post it, but it's not recommended. That's why you can't zoom in on this, because it's an accumulation. Think of all of your income and expenses for each year. What makes up the bottom figure of your net income is what makes up the retained earnings when you add all of the years combined. I hope that helps. Thanks so much for attending, and please like and subscribe us, and we'll do another video real soon. Thanks again.